Another day, another dub.
Hey people, hope you're all doing amazing today. In this video, I would like to show you something I found using the mouse glitch from Glitch Hunters. It's not something too special, but it can give you a slight advantage, and it looks pretty funny. So first of all, what you need is a mouse, and that's kind of all you need. Most people just use this glitch to swap over camos to other guns, but that's not where I'm going right now. I'm gonna explain to you how to get secret attachments on your gun, and also explain to you how to stack attachments on top of each other. And they will even work in-game, of course. You can only stack 4 grips, though. Let's get started. Okay, you're gonna make 2 classes. The first one with the gun you want the attachments on, and the second one you'll be swapping the attachments from. Now go to your first class and go to Gunsmith and equip any attachment, it doesn't matter. As long as you equip one first. And then go to foregrips and equip any foregrip you want. I will be going for the Mark 6 Skeletal. And we want a second foregrip on this gun. Now you're gonna grab your mouse and hover over the first loadout, right click on it, and it should give you this little pop-up. From here you just gotta move your cursor like this in circles on the right side of your screen. Use your D-pad to go to the second loadout and press Gunsmith. Don't use the analog stick. Go to foregrips and from here you gotta press copy and replace and replace it with your first loadout. For me that's a donor. There we go. Now from here you have only 4 options to choose from instead of all of them. You can choose between a bipod, a flashlight, a SMLE pistol grip and a bayonet. I'm going to click the SMLE pistol grip. And there we go, it's as simple as that. Now we have 2 foregrips combined at once. And you can go here to equip any other foregrip you want, you're free to do that. As long as you don't unequip the one under this one. Unfortunately, it only works with these specific foregrips. But I'm testing further to see if it works with any other attachments. Now let me show you that it works in game. As you can see, yes, there it is. A smile, pistol grip and a Mark 6 Skeletal combined. Winner winner, chicken dinner! Now it's time to show the bayonet with the Carver foregrip. And there you have it, looks pretty cool, huh? Moving on to the secret attachments. First off, we got the automaton and it has a secret barrel. And it's called the heavy extra long barrel. And it reduces the recoil a lot, much more than any other barrel that the automaton has, turning it into a laser beam. You can swap it from the first barrel of the bar that increases recoil control, accuracy, reduced scope sway and gun bop, and flinch resistance. Or from any other weapon that shares the same barrel, in this case, the Type 100. Put one of those in your second loadout and go to your first loadout with your mouse, right click on it and move the cursor like that. Go into your second loadout with your D-pad and then head over to barrels. Select copy and replace with the first one and then equip the barrel. And there you go. Feel free to save these weapons with the modded attachments as a custom mod so you won't ever lose them. And just look at how much of an advantage this barrel has over other barrels, holy jeez. Most of you guys are probably familiar with this one already. It's the Extended Max Double Barrel. Now the Extended Max for the bar. These are all just some examples of secret attachments me and my community have found. But I will include a full list in the description down below. What you can also do is equip a Mark 6 Skeletal foregrip on the Kar98K, which normally doesn't exist on the Kar98K, but it works and it increases your aim down sight speed. We're gonna start off with equipping the SMLE pistol grip. Doing the same thing, we equip the Mark 6 Skeletal Foregrip, and there we have it. Now we have the SMLE Pistol Grip and the Mark 6 Skeletal combined on the Kar90K, just like the STG I showed before. Remember, my Atomic Dupe surfaces are still available on my Discord server. I sell them for very good prices, and it will be done in no time. I've got very satisfied customers. So if you're interested, feel free to join my Discord. We've got a lot of awesome peeps in there. That's it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, please consider dropping a like down below, or maybe a sub, I would really appreciate that. If you got any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments or in my Discord server. I love y'all very much, have an awesome day, and I'll catch you guys in my future videos. Camouflage, RTB.